You already know what it is. It's your boy Lay Bet with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Rich Brian, you up to bet.
Bye. Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the
80s. It's your boy Lay Bet. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Just focus on you in 2022. Just focus on you in 2022, man. That's the new slogan. But it's Friday, so you already know what that means, man. This came directly from my Patreon. Shout out to my fucking Patreon, man. They wanted me to check out Rich Brian Dat Stick. Now, I'm not familiar with Rich Brian at all, but I know it's been on my Patreon a few weeks, so they finally voted it up this week. So I don't know what to expect, but this is Trash or Pass. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? Let's get it.
Shells for a living in, baby, gon' smell blood trail every minute. Rogue wave when you niggas no fair. When I hit him every time I see a bit.
Hold on. Did he say the N word? Is this a joke? I mean, it got mad views. I don't know who this guy is, bro. Like, the B hard, but. Let's just go, man.
Big, I don't hesitate to kill him, and nobody give a fuck about a roof. Either get diplomas or a tool. I'm a cool with my youngest no boo. When I spray in this cage, you fuckers fuck a gang affiliated with nothing but my name. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
What?
I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Yeah. Starving and people be killing for food with that crack and that spoon, but they wish motherfuckers they stay eating good, dropping waste, living good. Hold it still glocks, but you been a bitch, suck a thick cock, fuck a brick walk, hit a strip like in Bangkok. Never
hold on. I'm so confused. I don't like it, and I like it at the same time, but I don't like it. Am I the only one? I don't know what the fuck. Did I just step into the Matrix? What y'all got be doing in 2022, man? What the fuck, man?
Never ever see me ever trip by the lip, bro. See me on the TV screaming, bitch, you a damn fraud. And you don't wanna fuck with a chicken like me. When I pull up in the Maserati, better duck for your brain spider on the concrete. I'ma hit you with that 4-5 bullet, hit your neck, run the ball top. Looking like a thriller feeling, bitch. I'ma go right back with the clip, and I know you be shaking. Don't test me or I'ma just click at your noggin. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Yeah.
Be hard. All right, that was Rich Brian Dat Stick. What the fuck? I don't know. This is the first video ever. Like, I really don't have a trash or a pass for it. But because it's trash or pass, and I ain't got no midsection. Midsection. I'm confused as fuck, man. This shit goofy though. It was real goofy. The beat was hard. The flow was dope. Then he said rich nigga, but then I'm looking at the back of the video, say rich chigga. So I don't know if I misheard that, but if he said the N word, that ain't cool. What the fuck? But I'm gonna pass it, man. The beat was hard. The flow was hard. Like I said, I liked it and I didn't like it. I didn't like it because who the fuck, it don't look like this song fit you, but I don't know you either, so I don't want to misjudge. But anyway, you already know what you got. Y'all got to be fucked up. We just started the year, you know what I'm saying? But you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, man. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you and you know it. Hey.